Exercise 6.4, question number 6. Okay, given is that is triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Okay, so in the question it is given that is ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding median. Okay, so now we have taken triangle ABC and triangle PQR. In the diagram it is shown, okay, ABC and PQR. Okay, next is AM and PN are the medians. To prove area of triangle ABC and area of triangle PQR equals to AM upon PN ka whole square. Okay, now to prove it, triangle ABC similar triangle PQR given, that means angle B equals to angle Q. Okay, angle B equals to angle Q, that means AB upon PQ equals to BC upon QR. AB upon PQ equals to twice of BM into twice of QN. Okay, because M and N are the midpoints. In the diagram it is shown M and N are the midpoints. Okay, now triangle ABM similar to triangle PQN, that means triangle ABM and triangle PQN both are similar. Okay, now both triangles are similar, therefore AB upon PQ equals to AM upon PN, that is equation first, and therefore triangle ABC similar triangle PQR. Now triangle ABC, area of triangle ABC, area of triangle PQR equals to AB upon PQ ka whole square. That means area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR equals to AB upon PQ. In the equation number 1 it is written AB upon PQ, AB upon PQ equals to AM upon PN. So instead of AB upon PQ we replace it and we will write AM upon PN ka whole square. That means ratio of area of triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their two medians. Okay, now you can see the complete answer. Okay, question number 6 of exercise 6.4.